Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I am going to show you how to make zarda or sweet rice. Then let's start with the recipe. In a vessel take water, add saffron color or food color. Now we'll bring this water to boil. Once water is boiled, we'll add rice which we have soaked and washed properly. Give a good mix. Let's cook this rice till 80%. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee. Mix again. Rice is cooked 80% and will drain the remaining water. In a small separate vessel, we have added ghee, cashews, almonds. We'll fry these till they are little brown and then we are adding raisins. Now we'll add dry dates and a quick fry. In a separate vessel, add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Add cardamom, clove and 1 cinnamon stick. Give a quick fry. Now I will add the cooked rice which we have cooked 80%. I am layering it. Place a 1 layer of rice and then a layer of sugar. Now I am putting the fried dry fruits layer on the sugar layer and a khova layer. Now I am adding a second layer of rice. For your reference, I have given all the ingredient measurements in the description box. After a rice layer, I am adding sugar layer. The same layers are going to sit for the second layer too. Sprinkle the fried dry fruits. Again, khova layer. And last but not least, we are going to add milk 1 cup. And here is the final ingredients, that is ghee. Close the lid and let it cook for 7 minutes. Now I will check count the rice. Now we'll toss it from all the sides and then mixed all the layers with dry fruit ingredients, khova, milk, ghee, etc. And then here we are ready with our zarda. Going to serve now. Eid special super tasty zarda is ready. Thanks for watching.